Welcome back. We're Music City, and of course, we're known for great country music, but it's so cool that country events happen all over the country.
Absolutely, including Wine Country. Live in the Vineyard Goes Country was the first event of its kind to take some of our friends in country music and put them in the middle of the most beautiful vineyards in Napa Valley, California.
Are you good?
I'm good. I'm glad. Thank you.
Get down here.
I know. This is, how tall are you? Five foot 16.
See, you know.
5 foot 16.
You know I say 5 foot 16.
I knew you did. There was something that was like 5'16".
I'm 5 foot 17 right now.
Okay.
I'm on a higher
got the
stone
boots on.
And boots.
It's fine. Let's talk about the new single. I'm loving playing it. And
thank
I need
you.
All the details behind it, please.
Young Forever. I wrote it with Morgan Evans, Chris DeStefano. So another Australian fella named Morgan. He's kissing somebody named Kelsey.
I heard that.
That's not even an Australian voice. Sorry, Morgan.
It was the best you had.
That's good. And DeStefano and I wrote Rewind together. He's had so many hits. And I remember we wrote it. It was Morgan's idea. I was like, how do we write this? Let's write it. And then at the end of the day, you're smiling going, how am I going to call Morgan and ask him if I can cut it instead of him?
Oh, that's true. How
and
did
I
that
did.
Go?
And he was like, yeah, man. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh,
I think
my gosh.
He'd already picked this single, so it worked out great.
You get to perform here with some of your friends.
Yeah.
Is this one of the, I would say, top five places you've ever performed?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
That's what
we heard.
We heard that from others.
These are like everything about the buildings, how it's built, how it looks. It looks old and they didn't tear it down, which I love.
Yeah.
And I love just the history of it all, how the grapes are, and it's just, it's beautiful.
It's all coming together.
I came out here for Live in the Vineyard last year just to check it out.
Yeah.
They were nice enough to let us, you know, kind of be a fly on the wall and meet some really cool people. So whenever they did, Live in the Vineyard Goes Country, I was so excited to come here and be a part of it because I got a little taste of what they did before. So this is really cool.
Tell me about the single I Got This.
Well, it's hopefully going to be your summer jam.
It's my summer jam already.
Okay.
It's been my summer jam for at least a month.
You heard it here.
Yeah.
First.
There you go.
Well, it's it's just one of those songs that it takes me to a place I want to be, and which is right here.
Right here.
So it'll be fun because it talks about a turquoise sky. I love the vivid imagery in it, so I think today it'll be fun. It'll be extra fun to play it here.
Yeah, everything would be fun there.
Yeah.
No, that looks like a terrible time.
Terrible. It's really unfortunate.
It looks tasty, too.
That was Ragushi Winery, and that wine that I was sipping was called the Patriarch, and it was absolutely probably one of the best wines I've ever had in my life. I should have brought home a bottle.
That's saying something, Kel.
Saying something, because you know. And thank you to all the wineries that played host to the artists, because they were all incredible. So Eric and Jerrod both have brand new music out. You can check out their songs on iTunes. That's Eric Paslay with Young Forever and Jerrod Niemann. The song is called I Got This. So good stuff.
Very cool.
Great music,
Listen,
great wine.
I-